Hi everyone, for today's invention, we will need a wrench, two bolts and two screw nuts. I make a mark on the end of the wrench, clamp it in a vise and cut off the service part with a grinder. I screw the nut on the bolt. The screw nut will be fixed on the wrench in this way. I put the wrench back in the vise and solder the nut to the cut side. With the help of a grinder, I will lightly sand the places of the solder. I will clean a small pin of paint. I will use it to make a handle for my invention. I clamp the workpiece in a vise again and solder the handle to the bolt head. Thank you. clearing the welding spots. Let's see how our invention will cope with such a non-standard screw nut. I fix the bolt with the screw nut on it and a vise, fix the invention on the screw nut and scroll. Now I will try to fix a piece of metal in the invention and solder it to another piece. Very convenient. I will make the same device from the second part of the broken wrench. I'll cut off the head and use a sander to remove the burrs. Here's what we got. The invention can be used as a vise. You can fix any metal beams with it, so that later it is convenient to solder them together. Great job! If you are interested in this idea, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you soon!